Yo, what is going on, guys? Your boy Marcus Spidey. Today we're back with another video. Today we're back. So we're here with the homie DAX, bro. DAX decided to drop another track. So your boy got all, you know what I'm saying? I knew this was coming out. I knew he was going to drop this sometime. I wasn't really too sure when. But I'm glad he did. I'm glad he decided to self-proclaim too. Dax is a very interesting cat. I've just started listening to him not that long ago. I feel like when he's rapping, you know, his lyrics and stuff like that, you could tell he comes with it, man. He doesn't hold back. He doesn't beat around the bush when it comes down to his lyrics. Like he's straight. He speaks, you know, whatever's on his mind. He just spits it. He doesn't hold back whatever, like, in his heart, bro. He just lets it all out. Whatever he has built up inside of him or something like that, he lets it all out whenever he raps. So I just started, like, listening to this guy, like, maybe about a month or two ago. Very, very good artist. I mean, Dax is that dude. Dax is that dude, man. I really like his stuff. He makes really good music. No, he really spits. He really be spitting, man. He be spitting facts, bro. I mean, dude can rap on pretty much. He, those little, like, you know, the instrumentals that he raps over and stuff like that is really great. I look at Dax is a very, very good rapper. I feel like Dax could be, like, honestly. Now, I definitely can't see Dax being, like, one of the greatest. But I don't, like, right now, I don't think he's not the greatest right now. I mean, he's not the greatest. I wouldn't go out there and just say Dax is the greatest, because he's not. But he is, like, he's a guy I like listening to. He's one of my favorites. I like listening. He's not one of my favorite, like, artists, but not yet. I just started listening to him. I gotta hear some more from him, you know what I'm saying? But he's that guy. He is that dude. Is he the greatest? I wouldn't go that far, but he is one of the top dogs. Bro, he's definitely great. He's up there. He's good. He's a good guy. So if you're here with Dax, self-proclaimed too. You see here, I am the greatest, and I will keep on saying it until, I don't know why this is here. I will keep saying it until we both believe it, Dax. Okay, Dax, let's see what we got, bruh. Let's see if he's come with that heat, man. Like I said, Dax be spitting that truth. He be spitting that fact stuff. So let's see what we got. Oh. I said my time was coming. People like how you know. I seen the rain. Oh yeah, Dax is a janitor. I forgot about this. One year later. Los Angeles. Uh-oh. Dax is actually a really good basketball player. I don't know if you guys kind of see him on his Instagram and stuff like that. Dude can actually hoop as well. Dude's actually a pretty solid hooper as well. So I just want to throw that out there. Dude can hoop. He got a shot. He has a nice shot and everything. And he can dribble. Oh. Whoa. Okay. I remember days I didn't pray, and now I'm on my knee. That shit was just a phase. I gone to fame, but I ain't never changed. They say I'm humble, but they didn't know I'm staring death right in the face. Calculate, think about every move I make. They could never take me. I'm a guardian to heaven's gate. Now I'm here to captivate, moving at a rapid pace. Nothing into something. I was Dax, the one they can't erase. Separating fame from actuality, I navigate while moving through a sea of pessimistic people that are fake. Imitate, innovate, educate, infiltrate, separate, segregate, all just to accelerate a path that I was destined on to walk, and I refuse to wait for someone else to crown me, so I name myself the heavyweight champion. If I get knocked off, I will be back again. Those who didn't believe, I close my eyes and turn my back on him. Speaking mediocrity, don't understand like Mandarin. So if it ain't success, man, I ain't picking up or answering. I'm the one who put myself here. I'm the one who told the devil, fuck off, it's only God I fear. Alright.
Two alignment, had a dream and they collided. It was working and I named it perfect time. And I'm the one that fell down, bounced back, relapsed, got lapped.
Dash is a great flow as well, man.
Overnight, while I was cleaning 725, an hour was the wage, no cap. I am the definition.
mission. I don't lack skill, I lack recognition. I don't have dreams, I have premonitions. Every single word I spit is
let it out, man. You speaking facts, bro.
Practice like an exhibition. For permission, I ain't never asking. I don't need forgiveness. That is weakness. Only time I bow is when I'm meeting Jesus. That is genius. Let a fuck nigga hate. Went from nothing into something. Watch a nigga go great. So what you gonna say? What you gonna do? How you gonna let a janitorial nigga outperform you?
Ooh, from the we bottom,
that's why I'm here to warn you that everything I do is destiny, cause I was born to seek and disarm you. Eat in regards to
everything. Aggressive.
On a fucking mission that's comparable to Marshall. Pop, big, cold, Jay, Nas. Fuck you. Even if you wanna hate on me, I was to love you. Niggas throwing dirt all on my name, I can't trust you. Climbing to the top, yeah, something that I must do. That I must do. It's facts.
Chase your dreams. What people say about you says more about them. Never forget that.
Oops. Very inspiring, bro. Dax is, whenever he, like I said, man, he spits facts, bro. He's very inspiring and stuff like that. You could tell, like, with his, like, his lyrics and stuff like that are, like, really inspiring. He's motivating. He's a very motivating guy whenever he raps. He speaks from the heart, man. After coming, like, you know, after, like, coming from the dirt and stuff like that, and it's just pretty much seeing, like, where he came from, you know. He acknowledged that he didn't really come for anything, but, you know, he wasn't really, you know, he didn't really start off good. He started off as a janitor and, you know, not really having, like, the best start off and stuff like that. But, you know, he eventually kept on grinding and working, perfecting his craft. And then look where he's at now. He's selling out at shows in front of thousands and thousands of people, man. That's goals right there, man. You can't really knock somebody off for that. And dude worked really hard to get where he is, to get where he is right now. And he's very inspiring and stuff like that. And he speaks from the heart, bro. Whenever he raps, bro, he makes sure he speaks, you know, whatever's on his mind. He just raps it. So I can respect that. So, and yeah, like I said, Dax he's very inspirational type of rapper, and I like that. I like that. So, like, but Dax the greatest? Nah, I wouldn't say that. But he's definitely like one of the best. Solid rapper, pretty good, but. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna wrap this video up. That's all. I pretty much wanted to react to that. I heard this was pretty good. I heard, like I said, I'm a fan of Dax. I like Dax. I like his music. Seems like a pretty cool dude and stuff like that. Very inspiring, and I like people who try to inspire other people. I'm all part of that wave. So, and yeah, you guys stay safe, stay fresh. It's your boy Marcus Spider, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, see you.